And I heard some of you liked the 64 PCI Express lanes of Grand River, is that right? But part of the reason we designed it that way is so that we really could handle some of the most complex applications in the world. And so the demo that I want to show you today is Grand River running with the Frontier Edition, but not just one or two GPUs. I want to show you Grand River with four Radeon Vega Frontier Edition. Omar, can we start the demo, please? And what this is showing you is really high performance computing in action. So you see the 32 threads running up there, and then you see that the GPU count is four GPUs. And what this is running is Blender with the Radeon Curve Render plugin. And what it basically is an opportunity to visualize a very complex render over here. And you can see that every time Omar is actually moving, the photorealism comes in to really recreate the image. And if you think of what content creators really want to do, and professional designers, they want to be able to look at images from every different angle and move back and forth and look at what it looks like in different aspect ratios. You basically can't do this without the horsepower of Threadripper with the four Frontier Edition GPUs. And this is really an example of high performance computing at its best when you optimize the CPU and GPU together. So, what do you guys think? I want to thank you.